Oh, Hey! My Ute name is Kasi. They call me Kasi. And that's about all.
Say hello. Gochi ha.
Gochi ha.
Sure, this is
close, huh?
Clothes.
Okay,
Sahant A. Ujiha Ina. Isala Ujiha E. Itwe de Nite. Abenchi Ujiha Kage Itwe de Ina. Gantwahele Ona. Wakota Bifa Kahe O Fla. Ujiha Gotwedene E de Kile. Nag Gotwedene Dele Ake Ingoten. Yatichis ihe gale, not wedene is ihe wile, sahande ujihae kenong enji, agansaga no yutnetne.
There were 10 groups, 10 communities of Yuchis who were moved here. Now we're down to 3.
Ujiha watani ina, go ina, de ki otwedeni, otwedeni e de ki ni. Abenchik ase les enale got e ujiha e sans e wedeni.
As far as I know, the language is just about to disappear. We're trying to bring it back by through the teaching these younger ones.
Yeah, our own origin story is that Yuchis came from the sun, and in our language we're called Zoyaha, which means children of the sun. But we do feel like God gave us our language, and it's up to us to carry it on. And some of the elders tell us that God only hears us when we pray in Yuchi, so it's a really strong connection spiritually.
Even now when I pray, I'd rather pray in Yuchi. I'd rather sing my songs in Yuchi because it seems like it's just the Lord is just so much closer. And I just feel, you know, I can feel differently than when I sing English songs.
The Yuchi language has been suppressed for generations. When my grandmother grew up not knowing how to speak English, she went to the Yuchi Mission boarding school here in Sepulpa, where the high school now is. And that was where kids were punished if they spoke their language.
Ujiha itwede ota ina, ujiha gotwedenek akaniti keok anfejen, son kenok enji. Kasot nechi kede tahofla, beshen a abenchi, na no walena. Ugalen saga, ohahani ina, kifa iga, ujiha gotwedene ononzotani.
Eventually, we began to understand that really the only way to develop full competency in the language was to do it through immersion methods to stay all in the language during the entire time that the learning is going on. Rather than trying to use English to teach Yuchi, we began to use the Yuchi language to teach Yuchi.
Roll it and then tie it around.
Nobody else on the earth can speak the way you do, and you know, and that's how I felt about it when I first came on, is that I need to learn this language real quick and try to get as much knowledge as I can, because you never know, you know, which one's going to leave, you know, one of our elders is going to leave, because someday, you know, they're going to be gone.
I feel sad. Very sad. Now Sam is enough. I'm the only man speaker. If there's any more out there, I wish they'd come forth and help out. But we can't find any out there.
If we don't learn it now, it's going to be lost, and that's a huge responsibility.
Wa ishta athlape bi fetawi gakawena yujiha ina hile o yale ji all injen son kene hajen.
Our joy and challenge is to bring back, revitalize our language, keep it alive in the community, carry it forward, so that our children, our and our grandchildren can also say, Yujiha ne na son kene na. We Yuchi people, we are still here.
Hele isha wile he. Kalakara nishana he donda. Abanchi Yujiha hina wanota. Dihake ene. Dihake.
Hey! Hey! Hey, I don't. Hey! Oh, yeah.